Hey guys, it's Megan and Margaret back with part...
Flina.
That was loud. Back with part 19 of Sims 3 Showtime with Let's Play the Sims 3 Showtime. Hi guys, everybody's just like waking up, or Isaac's just waking up right now. But yeah, there was no episode yesterday. I realized that. I did tweet about it because yesterday was just like such a, I don't know, hectic day? Is that the word I'm trying to look for? I think that's the word. It's really hectic and it was too much, and I had some leftover like clips of Skyrim, and that was like my last clip of Skyrim 2, the last episode. I could have like uploaded until I had to record some more. So I uploaded that yesterday and I did not have any more Sims 3, so yeah, just yeah, pretty much. Oh, she's making the bed already. Okay. I forgot she was neat. I forgot, so that's... Oh! I put it in his inventory. What? Oh, is it behind him? Is it outside? Why do I feel like I have to sneeze? And it's outside. One second. Okay. I'm back. Okay. So he's just gonna clean up that plate. And, oh my god. Oh, I hate her. She's like in love. She... I don't... No. Falsely accused of what? I don't even know, but yeah, falsely accused. So, yeah, that means if we have to sue for slander, we're not getting hopped up. I don't know, maybe. Did one come with Chiltop? Pretty sure it did. Okay, so what he's gonna do is he's gonna listen to Topcast. He has 2 days off because they just got married. She's just like, has, a whatchamacallit? Not a job, not a career, but like, a profession. So she could like just like not come to work, but I don't know. She has a gig today. Thursday? Yeah, she does have a gig. Okay. Alright. So what I want her to do, I want some people show up to her gig. So right after she does whatever she has to do, she's going to go and sue for slander. You do have a choice. You could either sue for slander or go to like the business place. Wait, what is he doing first? Okay, he's doing that. How much are the bills? 73. Okay, not bad. So, wait, I wanted to do something. Okay, so you get to either sue for slander or you get to go to the, not the restaurant. Oh, she has to eat at the restaurant too, so don't do that. Restaurant, eat here. What? Oh, open at 11 a.m. Yeah. You could go pay off the paparazzi, which is $1,600, and you don't get any money back. Meaning if like you win the case here, you get some money for it, you know? Because you sued them, you know, get some money. And, or you could like deflect the scandal on some other celebrity, so just move it on to them. Whatever you were falsely accused for, now it's them. It's all of them. So I'm gonna wait until this thing finishes, and he's going to listen to another Topcast guitar. And what did I want to do? This opportunity. What opportunity? To level up his skill? Is that it? Did he level up? Was he always on level 8? I don't know. I haven't played this in a while. I have to think. What did I want him to do? What did I want him to do? I wanted him to do something. I wanted him to play some guitar, right? Oh, he never did that. Play the guitar and fine, just play alone. What's that? It's like not open yet? Oh, okay, 5 p.m. We can do that, we can do that. Alright, so she'll just go do that. Basically it just takes a little while. She's just in the building and yeah, you have to pay some money. You have to pay like $697. This is a pretty big one. I mean, simoleons. Not dollars, simoleons. And you get some money back if you win the case, you know? So, yeah. So, he's just paying. Oh, he has mail. Oh, for like the wedding stuff. We'll have Athena get that. I don't know if she'll have time though. After that, after you're done with all of your cool stuff, We could go to a restaurant and eat it here. Hello. It's 3-star. Alright. So, I don't know. I want him to go do the event, but that's like until 5. It's a 7th best, which Athena could join, but I don't think she has time. What time is her gig? What time is her gig? Hmm? 6. That's pretty early. So after she's done with that, I think I want her... Doesn't she have a gig there today? Mix Master Karaoke? Yeah, and there's a Simfest going on. Oh, I want her to audition. If she has time. Audition for a singing gig. Just wait till all the proprietors get to their places. Doesn't she have a steady gig there? Oh, all the proprietors are going to... They're supposed to be going to the Simfest, no? I don't know what audition for the singing gig. Audition. I thought we have a live show venue, huh? What is this, a live show venue? What? No, but we have a steady gig of Rodeo Go-Go, so why would we audition? Why do you have an option to do that? Well, I'm not gonna audition, I don't wanna mess anything up. Yeah, I think that's it. I think we're just waiting on this proprietor to come and we'll audition there. And if we don't have time, then we'll just go to our gig here. And yeah. Because I want to be there pretty early. I don't want to be late for it. Like we always are. Alright, Isaac. Alright, hurry up and do this stuff. I don't know. I wanted him to... Oh, I remember now. I'm going to have him level up, and then I'm going to have him go to the graveyard to go find our genie lamp. He might not find it on the first try, but... Yeah. I'm just going to have him level up really quickly. She lost the case. No way. I don't care. I'm doing it again. I honestly don't care. She's going to eat, and she's going to do it again. They might not give her a discount. She's gonna sue for Sander one more time. Then she's gonna eat. They might be mad at her. Nope. And then she's gonna go audition everywhere. I don't care. She's gonna do it again until she wins it. Because I really don't want to pay off the paparazzi. It's so much money. I'd rather just try again. I don't want to deflect it. I don't care if we lose a couple of money. I'll get it back once you win the case, but not all of it back. Just zoom through this really, really quickly. Oh, he's probably not gonna have time today to look for the genie lamp. Because once he levels up, he's gonna have to already go perform. Alright, we'll do it some other time. Maybe make Athena do it, but I don't know how that's gonna work out. She's really hungry. Well, lady. Is it because she... Oh, wait, what's her thing? I forgot. I have to look in the other video, but I think it's... What did she do? I forgot. I don't know. Clean the dishes. Didn't she clean the dishes? The dishes are clean. Alright, whatever. See? Okay. What is Salamite for 1,000 bola to pay? Okay. Still got like 900. So, you know, minus the 600 or 700, you know, around there that she had to pay before. So she ran, like, she got like $200 around there. Congratulations. Great. Okay. Great, 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 great. No more playing. See a concert? Maybe? No. Oh, not gonna happen. This? Never. Maybe. I don't know. We'll see. His social's down. Whatever, you gonna go eat dinner? Steve, nope. Doesn't she have a gig right now? Oh, I hate steady gigs. I really don't like them. I had a steady gig once at the park. When your food arrives, it isn't what you ordered. Do you kindly send it back or keep... Yeah, send it back. The waitress apologizes and brings you with the correct meal. With a wink, she tells you you'll be dining free. Yes. Yes. Okay. So like I was saying, I had a gig at like the park one time with my other household that I was playing by myself. And what happened was every time the gig came up, or it was probably at the coffee house, it said that there was a steady gig, but like the note thing wouldn't like show up that I had to go there, or it just wouldn't say that I had a gig on that day. So basically what sucks is now that we don't have gigs on these days. See, it lets you audition for one. I don't know why. It's like some kind of glitch. I don't know if it happened to you guys. I don't really know. My friend, it didn't happen to him. I don't think so. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Is there a concert there right now? No, there's a movie. Meh, the food isn't that great. However, the owner promised it would get better and offered you a sizable sum to talk up the place. To talk up the place. Go out and tell some people about the food. Promote restaurant. Work. Alright, well, you can do that. Where? That's not where she is. Oh boy. Oh, she's in her wedding dress. No. I have to. Formal 2, so this could be, like, her main formal now. And then, so, no. Now change it to every day. There's no people there, so let's go to this place. Visit Los Sueños Private Club, right? There you go, lady. There you go. Paparazzi. I don't like those paparazzi. This place is packed with a whole lot of nothing. Get out of here and find a real spot for the party. Wow, okay. Can we look inside, please? Okay. Let's promote restaurants. Can we audition for a singer gig? Yes, we can. There's one person here. Isn't she a tourist? Yeah, you can't promote her. But this place is really nice, actually. It has a DJ table, karaoke machine, all these arcade games, pool table. Not a professional bar, but you could always put one in. Happy Dorngor. Really nice. Really like this place. What? No. No. Let's go promote it to her friends. Ooh, got a little bit of cash. It's really good. Why not? Can I chat with her? Because the social's down. And he's hungry. Okay, so after you're done with that, maybe... Do I want you to eat at home? I think you should head home. I think you should start heading home. Your house is over here. Yeah, then just head home, and then I guess you can, like, eat some gloopy carbonara or whatever. And, okay. What we're gonna do is we're just gonna audition a little bit more. Oh, this is a live show. Oh, this is a big venue. Okay. Yeah, okay, I understand why the proprietors are not there. Oh god, okay. Audition here, and I guess you could audition there if you wanted to. Just audition everywhere. I don't care at this point, just go everywhere. Do that, and then I guess you could head home and promote the restaurant to your husband if you can. Invite Mercedes over and maybe get friendlier with this guy. That'd be 3 people, right? Not a lot of people are her friends, only like Isaac is. And they're not even like full. I'm gonna get them to be full friends or full romantically. And she's almost there. Ooh, she's almost there. I have to go have her listen to her Tapcast cooking. That's not gonna do much. Okay, go. Hurry. Man, this place is popping. Ew, who says that nowadays? This is a hot spot. Okay. okay. Yep. Maybe. What can we buy? I don't really want to buy anything right now, so. Go on a date? I'll have them go on a date. Yeah. Okay. Wow, she's not really getting anything too good. Who's calling him? Just ignore it. I guess you can do that. So yeah. Nope. Sorry, not gonna happen. Clean that up and just Wow, nobody likes her. What level is she on? 7? Yeah. Okay. Fine. I'll go back to the coffee house, if anything. Perform there. Oh god. This is terrible. So Isaac's just going to bed. Yeah, nobody likes her. Aww. Who's this guy? No. Don't do that. Whoa. Well, that guy scared me. I want her to get the mail really quickly. And maybe write thank you notes and stuff. Yeah. I'll clean the dishes. Is there anything to clean? No, write thank you notes. Do it! I know what she got. Probably nothing. Did she get anything? Really? From people? Nope. Nope. Okay, let's write that real quickly. Chad Luck is the only person who gave her nothing. Okay, just go to bed, Athena. Hey guys, I think that wraps up our episode for today. It's 17 minutes long, which is pretty good. Yeah, you could do that. I really wanted to get it up to like 20 minutes, not a half hour. I think that was too much, just like on special occasions, or I could make it longer, like up to 45 minutes on some days, like maybe like one of the last episodes, or if it's a really big day. And yeah, pretty much, because we did a lot today. Well, not really. Well, we did, but we didn't perform a gig, so it's like a whole lot of nothing. But we did get rid of her, like, embarrassing kind of thingy, my Bob. Not embarrassing, but whatever she was falsely accused of. We lost the case first, but we tried again, and then we ate at the restaurant, and we had to promote it to 3 Sims, but we have to be, like, friends with them. Ugh, so much work. But we'll do that in the next episode, alright, guys? What did Isaac do? He leveled up, right? Or he was going to level up? Did he? Oh, yes, he did. He leveled up, and he's almost there to be level 10. Wow. I did not... Wow. And it's Isaac's birthday today! And Athena's is a few days. Okay, guys, that's great. So in the next episode, be sure to check out for their birthdays. Or... well, like Isaac's birthday, and maybe if Athena's study gig works, then maybe we could do that. And they're about to wake up, so I'm gonna pause this. And so thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next episode. I don't know if there's gonna be a Skyrim video today, just because I want to even it out. And it's probably not gonna be a video on Sundays, because I think that that's gonna be like my little break day. Like, there's gonna be a daily video every day, or daily videos every day, and then there's just gonna be like Sunday. I just need a break in summer, so I can do a lot of videos, but still Sunday I need a break. So again, thank you so much for watching, and it's really like 19 minutes. Why did I say videos? Minutes. So I'm gonna head on out. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Alright? Bye!